Peggy 16.
Around the country, and indeed earlier today in Washington, D.C., President Sanders, unscathed and seemingly unfazed by the attempt on his life, delivered this speech from the Oval Office just an hour after the incident.
My fellow Americans, this morning unspeakable horrors were delivered upon the American people and cities across the country. To the incarnates who carried out these terrible deeds, I say this. Be aware that your actions will not go unpunished. At the same time, we must be mindful that the perpetrators of these crimes were in the minority, a rogue element within a group that have been our friends and allies for many years. I have been in contact with the leadership of the incarnates and reiterated that further threats to our safety and sovereignty will not be tolerated. In turn, I am assured from the highest level of the incarnate authority and am in no doubt they have our backs.